The Imperial Security Bureau, also known as the ISB, was a law enforcement and intelligence agency for the Galactic Empire. The ISB was tasked for internal security, loyalty among citizens, and crime within military ranks. The ISB is larger than its sister agency, the Imperial Intelligence, but was one of many umbrella organizations under the Commission for the Preservation of the New Order. It was formed by the Emperor himself shortly after the Clone Wars and initially helped in dismantling Confederate warships, the destroying of propaganda, and would even be known to dismantle art groups. The ISB was the first to learn of a potential rebellion when agents found a cache of communication devices on a remote world called Mercana. They gave the information to the Emperor, and he found it important enough to send Tarkin and Vader to investigate. Though it ended up being a trap, the small rebel cell was defeated by Tarkin and his fleet. Three notable ISB agents were Will of Yularen, Alexander Kallus, who had become a traitor and defect to the rebellion, and Sinjar Wrath Velis, who was able to take down a cabal led by Alster Grove, who sought to assassinate Vader. Vader was honored to do the executions himself, and even allowed the ISB agents to throw Grove to his death in an ocean. The ISB would do their best to capture Mon Mothma, but was unable to do so, and after the destruction of the Death Star, they increased their numbers to root out the rebellion. However, Luke Skywalker and Han Solo would root out most of them in turn. After the Battle of Endor, the ISB was left scattered and tried to mount a defense on Coruscant, but was not able to withstand a New Republic fleet. The ISB would go on to cease to exist by 28 BBY, along with the old empire.